Why do I want to go see Alan in Kenya? Well, because I fell in love with him. The moment I seen him on the screen, we got all choked up. My wife and I both got choked up. We seen that there was a little boy abandoned and tied to a pole because nobody could take care of him anymore. We immediately knew that we had to do something about that boy, help that boy. We felt like God was leading him to us. He hasn't got a mom or dad, I don't think. I believe that I have to go over and see him.